We announce the passing of David Martha, who passed away at his son's residence, Old Victoria Road, on Saturday, December 25th, 2021, at about 12:30 p.m. He was 86 years old. Left behind are his two children, Michael Francis, better known as Marcus, or Tall, of Old Victoria Road, a stevedore with Slasper, and a vendor at the Castries Market, daughter Prisca Verlin Christopher of the US, three grandchildren, Gregory Francis, also known as Ital of Old Victoria Road, Dennis Christopher, and Rashima Sonson of the US, two great grandchildren, Dennis Christopher V and Denny Christopher of the US. Sisters and brothers, Rachel Martha of Myers-Briggs Suffra, Francilia Herman and family, Collins Herman and family of Ticolon, Mary Herman and family, Lira Charles and family, Leonette Herman and family, all of Cul-de-Sac, Francis Herman and family of England. Many nieces and nephews, including Diane Martha and family of Sanssouci, Theodora Martha and family of Pave, Marina Martha Hippolyte and family of Marigold, son's mother Eulina Francois of Old Victoria Road, daughter's mother Mary Jabatis of St. Croix. Also left to mourn, children of deceased brother Raphael Dennis Martha of Chateau Bel Air and Castries, children of deceased brother Leonard's Martha of Industry Choiseul and Castries, children of deceased aunt Marie Alphonse of Borden Choiseul, helper Joycelyn Daniel of Old Victoria Road, close friend and caretaker Magdalene Emmanuel and family of Mondidor, and Marie Filgen and family of York Hill. His social worker, Ms. Andrea Alcide of the Department of Human Services. Families, the Charles family of Mondedon, the Martha family of Chateau Bel Air, Souffre and Castries, the St. Brice family, the Esnard family of Chateau Bel Air, Souffre and Castries, the Jabatis family of La Pointe Choiseul. Many other relatives, both here and abroad. Special thanks to the Castries SDA Church, who cared for him over the years. The Thanksgiving service for the life of David Martha will be held on Sunday, 23rd January 2022, at 10 a.m. at the Dareforth SDA Church and interment at the Tiroshi Cemetery. The body now lies at Rambaddy's Funeral Parlour on Calvary Road, Castries. May he rest in peace. Please note all COVID-19 protocols will be in full effect.